going. We're in the water. We're going to do a little jam for you guys. We're here at Bijou Studios. We really appreciate Nola, the whole crew, everybody that made this this happen. And, of course, Kirk and Aces with some of the help with some of the setup and stuff in here, too. So, yeah, we're going to get it started. Hope you guys enjoy your Sunday evening with us. We're going to have a blast.
Thank you.
so tired. Share, collaborate, tell you story about me.
Feeling good out there.
Thank you.
nature's sweetest thing. I hear your music while you're cruising. It puts me in a place where I am buzzing. You put it together from nothing with loyalty on wings and sugar in my heart. Matchmaker, you bring the love together, making flowers a start. Licking honey, the current laser sunny, cutting through the gleaming rays of sunshine. Always on standby, with loyalty on wings and flowers on your feet. Matchmaker, you bring the love together. Oh, my beautiful bee, yeah.
Thank you all tuning in. Share this with your friends. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday evening. We're getting groovy over here at Bijou Studios.
Events are raiding on. are they riddles, or should I participate? Read between the lines, and in the middle, what's the truth anyway? Find it in the balance of the motion going in and out of phase. So the occasion for the evening that we're having here is we are making a trip out to Colorado in the middle of March. We got some really cool shows coming up. If you go to our website, annieinthewater.com/tour, you can see all the dates all lined up there. March 11th, we're going to be here in Albany doing a after party for the Dark Star Orchestra at Parish Public House. So that's going to be cool. And then we take off that week, and we're doing the 17th, 18th, and 19th in Colorado. We're doing Denver, Fort Collins, and then Golden, or right? Golden?
Yes, correct.
And then on the 22nd, Chris's other band, Space Carnival. I don't want to say other bands, but one of your
former bands.
Dude, you're all those brothers, they're going to be out there. They're doing like a reunion show?
Yeah, a little reunion show at your mom's house. Yeah, on Wednesday the 22nd. We'll have Quantum Cosmic out there too, Mike and Matt, Josh. I'm sure we'll have Brock and Brad up there too to have a little fun as well.
Yeah, we're going to enter the Vortex. That's for sure. Vortex opening up.
Yeah.
Ted Gray.
Basically four shows in Colorado, and then we're coming back. Then there's a bunch in April that we got, and it's gonna be fun.
So that being said, we appreciate all you tuning in. Thank you for sharing, and anything that you can put to donate to the cause, it's gonna help us to get gas, get resources, and things like that, so that we can have a nice, safe, healthy trip out there. So thank you for your contributions. All the links will be on the post, and here's some more Heady Jams for all of you.
Job getting on the grind with my fast car drives real nice. Since I was a young man, I could shake a hand. They said one day you'll be a successful man, but by standards, I'm at the back of the line. See Spain, never good with numbers, but I like champagne. Well, cause a celebration wash away the pain. Don't do it for the riches, you can't depend on fame. We march to our own drums, so they say we're insane. We're seldom in the city. The country is where I stay. So I climbed up a mountain so that I could see everything that lies ahead of me. Yeah. And damn, I feel okay. I feel okay. So good thing I changed my mind. Thank you.
Thank you. This next song is called Balloons. We have a very big announcement coming up with this song, so keep this one built in your consciousness. We want to say again thank you to Nanola and thank you to Bijou Studios and everyone that's involved with production. There's so many people that I can't even name that came to help us out with this. We are incredibly grateful for all of the people that have contributed to this and all of you for contributing to the cause of us going out there and playing some shows for the first time in Denver in 11 years. So thank you so much, and we're going to go out there and we're gonna play. The song's called Balloons. Out the garden from the show, grateful that my death was slow. To the streets where we all came alive. I was spinning in a room. It felt just like I am alone. Lifting up when the party goes show. Grateful that my death was slow. To the streets where we all came alive. I was spinning in a room. It felt just like I am alone. Lifting up when the party goes alive. Balloons, balloons, my particles in me and you. Bounce around inside my big balloon. Balloons, balloons, maybe we're just all balloons. Up high. If I jumped, I thought I'd fly. But if I fly, I might just miss my ride. And we are the freaks of the counterpart. We learn to live like works of art. A lot of big and a lot of longer. Balloons, balloons, my particles in me and you. Bounce around inside of me.
the garden from the show. Grateful that my death was slow. To the streets where we all came alive. I was spinning in a room. It felt just like I had a balloon. Lifting up when the party goes.
Next song's written by the Birdman.
Awesome.
We're having a lot of fun here on a Sunday.
We're glad you guys are here with us at a Sunday show.
This is our newest single release, by the way. It's been put out on Spotify, written by the one and only Birdman.
Birdman in the house.
Stretches out next to mine. We looked out from the dock here, holding hands, just passing the time. I'm not sure that choice you made is really yours. Be free. You choose who you truly are. Over.
Hope you're all feeling good out there. We can't wait to come hang out with you if you're over at Nanola. We're right next door. And if you're tuning in online, thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Cheers to all the friends and homies out there. It's good to see this family come together once again. I'm doing my first live stream with these guys. They've done a few before. Really happy to be here. Cheers, y'all. Thank you. Thank you.
steps become a part of me. Off the port and catching in the wind. Never know and I'll be back again. Power us up and crash into the waves. Surfing these frustrations fills my every single day. At the shore, meet the rising sun. I don't know where I landed, but I know I carry on. Cause I get out the way I feel. Cause this life is so surreal. And this happiness I have, I share it with my fellow man. So put your backs against the wall. Jump, tickle, climb, or crawl. And let the cards fall as they may. Pick up your head, it's time to play. Cry for help, oh I bet it all on the river is coming down to the wire. And I need to deliver, cause it's do or die. And I can't seem to find a reason not to go all in. It's a risky business, but if you take that chance, then you're bound to win. You take that chance, then you're bound to win. You take that chance, then you're bound to win. You take that chance and you're bound to win,
There's honor in the water and the wind. And take the sorrow and the pain and leave it. Make space for breathing deep and forgiving sin. Left a light in the glad sunset in the night. Fire lights our way to the earth. Mountaintop silhouette within the framework, and although we give and get, I see soul in everything. This little she means when she said she went sailing. This little she means when she said she went sailing. Bring me to my knees when it's not the wind that is failing. This little she means when she said she went sailing. When she said she went sailing. Every lesson, more sides than one way looking. It's hard to lose when there's so many ways to win. You'll be my sister and my brother, my father and my mother. A mirror for my sore eyes paints them bright again. Where there is a will, there is a way. There's nothing really wrong at all with the cliche. There's nothing really wrong at all with the cliche, yeah. Rose petals, beauty beheld with the strength in any weather. For us, there's no imitation, and this is what she This is what she means when she said she went sailing. Bring me to my knees when it's not the wind that is failing. This is what she means when she said she went sailing. When she said she went sailing. If I listen, I will find the things that glisten. It's how to go with the river that cuts the grain. How we are everything, and this is what she means. When she said she went sailing, this is what she means. When she said she went sailing, they made up my needs. When it's not the wind that is failing, this is what she means. When she said she went sailing, 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 when she said she sailing.
That was an original tune written about a sailing trip these guys took on our good friend Bill Bentz's boat.
Ah, yes, the stories.
Yes, we want to give a shout out to our buddy Bill Bentz.
Bill Bentz.
You find yourself in Lake Placid.
Lake Placid.
Make sure you head to Top of the Park.
Top of the Park.
The finest food in town.
This is a great shout out.
He's going to love it.
I hope so.
I mean, I hope he's streaming it at his restaurant.
Get yourself
I feel
wings.
Like this yeah, this whole band absolutely loves chicken wings, and those are some of the best.
They might be the best chicken wings.
They might be the best chicken wings I've ever had. Every single time I bring people there, I'm like, you got to try these wings. They're the best ever. They're like, you're really hyping them up. I'm like, you're going to eat them and say I didn't hype them up enough.
Yeah, yeah. And it's the issue that they actually run out of chicken wings because high demand.
And if you're wondering what makes them so good, they're cooked in duck fat.
They are. And that being all said, Nanola's got some dank Cajun food. We're going to be chilling there and chowing down later.
Heck
so
yeah.
If you're in your houses and stuff, and you're watching this, you're like, that seems like a really fun thing to participate in. Get on over to Nola. Get here for the after party. We're going to hang out with y'all. And
we're playing some acoustic tunes.
Yep, we're playing acoustic tunes.
Drinks with you guys, eating some food.
Enchanté.
The menu is terrific.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And, you know, we can't say it enough. Thank you to everybody who's donated so far to help us on our trip out west. And to those that have just tuned in, we're hoping to raise some money to fill up the gas tank to get out west on our tour. And anything helps. Even 1 cent is more than
0 cents
before you giving us 0 cents.
Yeah,
so
1 cent is much more powerful than 0 cents.
It's actually, like, infinitely bigger.
Yeah,
that also
it
said,
is, if
you know,
break it down. Like
that,
yeah.
We get, like, you know, maybe an eighth of one of those if you listen to one of our songs on Spotify.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
We do have a lot of stuff up on Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube, all the stuff.
Talking about an eighth, here's a reggae song written by our one and only Joshua West on the drum kit.
Yeah, yo. Me. One man, one shy, the animals so wild, we're all community. None of the sky, they never ask why the other exists. I mean, so why must we, the children of the child, I mean, so routine. I said I let all the people be free. I said I let all the people now sing. And we're born to sing. I said I'm proud, boy, I hatred and grief. Now we focus on the love that goes into your red black of this. Whoa, come on, I feel that pulse. Whoa, come on, I feel that pulse. When I choose for another. When you harm your own sister and harm your own brother. If you play God, but you're falsely under God, but you're so blind, you're so blind. When I lose yourself in all our people's affairs, you forget about your life, or you're trying to fix this. And you may find yourself holding down the stairs, cause you're so blind, you're so blind. To the blindness of hatred is love. It's the resonating beauty sent from up above. Once you get it, you want more. Never had enough, you'll be so high. You'll be so high. Once you get it, you will spread it. Our message will be heard. Our love's our healing power to save our mother earth. All shall be loved and all shall be served for all time. I said I let all the people be free. I said I let all the people now sing the songs they were born to sing. I said I got, oh yeah, hatred and grief. Now we focus on the love that goes into your red, black, and shit.
Appreciate you.
This next song is written by Chris and his good buddy Nick.
Yeah, we want to shout out the Space Carnival Boys. We're stoked to see those guys out in Colorado.
Your Mom's House, March 22nd with Quantum Cosmic 2.
Hey.
Side project's going to be playing. This song's called Pleasure and Sin. Give it up one more time for Chris Meyer. We can't hear you. Come on, give it up for Chris.
Oh my God, I can actually hear it. I could hear it in the distance. People were cheering.
I could hear people in the ether for sure. People, their spirits, the earth spirits are absolutely indulging right now.
I certainly feel it.
I feel it. I'm totally feeling it. The birds are totally vibing.
Taking flight, you're seeding creation.
and you held to the light. So come up to my tree, breathe it all in. You witness the freedom and the pleasure of inside. See if you can detect the satire.
We got another song that's going to be a little left field, but it's going to be good for it. The song is influenced by Japanese jazz fusion circa approximately 1980 to 1994. We are, by the way, huge Japanese jazz and fusion enthusiasts, by the way.
Castiopeia. You all should check out the Rainbow Goblins. That's a whole story about Rainbow Goblins.
We're very excited to go to Fiji Music Festival and play in Japan.
I think it's a Fuji,
Nagasaki.
Fuji Rock Festival.
Someday.
Is it Fiji or
Isn't
Fuji?
Isn't Fiji a sport water?
Fuji Rock
Fuji Rock Festival. I did. No, fun fact about me, I did climb Mount Fuji. I was 12 years old. I was with my family. It took us like 8 hours. It was phenomenal. And then I ate ramen at the top of Mount Fuji.
and it was really cool.
Brad ate ramen at the top of the mountain. Brad ate ramen at the top of the mountain. Cassiopeia.
Cassiopeia.
Cassiopeia is my jam.
Mount Fiji.
Mount Fiji. Yeah, that's. I'll take that one. That was my bad. Fiji is drinking water. Well, I mean, obviously it's a location.
It's also a
tropical island. Yeah, I know.
The song is called Seaside Highway, and it was written by us.
By the way, thank you all for tuning in and donating to our cause to tour out to Denver. We love you. This next song is called Think.
passing on, the passing of seasons. If we go run right down to the city, let the words spoken from the trees. It's the word that keeps us running, and your love gives us peace. So I do my thing with a people dance. What a weird romance. Took a trip to a land I've never seen before, and I took my body over, and it took me over to the shores. In my mind's eye, you pulled on the water, you made some waves, and I take what you say to me seriously, in that kind of way, seriously, I mean. When your thoughts are coming at me like that, I was like, who you talking at, girl? Your love for the people in your world, but for the faith to me, you won't wait to see your face, which you may not be exhibiting, saving up from any pain. For you, she would do the same in that way. To say it don't cause no pain, like a moving train derails and impales our hearts, staying afloat. No, I made and did it over my head, trying to tread, not to sink, thinking this over, though I have been learning to swim in a majestic bird. And I can't help but notice, I should know this, you should. alibis face my truth. Thought to think about where I come from, what I've done, or what it is to spend one day in my shoes. If you were me, you could see all my dreams and all my schemes at fray. These my true colors match what I paint each day. That being said, I don't intend no trickery, cause misery by misleading self-indulgent moves. I do what I do, the best intentions with reinventions of myself and follow the first attempt. And I can't help but notice I should know this. It shows it that I'm blown in proportions on life, but the alibi fits my truth. And I can't help but notice I should know this. It shows it that I'm blown in proportions on life, but the alibi fits my And I take what you say to me seriously in that kind of way. Seriously, I mean. That song is called Saves My Truth. It was actually produced on the album that we put out in 2010, partially by my buddy Stephen Fuller, FDX. He's got a new project out. With his lovely lady, Haley. It's called Year One. You could check that out somewhere. Huh? Dancing.
We hope you're all in your houses dancing, getting down. Yeah. That's right. I don't care if you're looking at your phone or you're sitting with your homie or your spouse, just laying on the couch. Maybe you get up and move the blood around and, you know, do a little foreplay. Hey, Randy in the Water, really excited to play in Denver. This whole thing is because we're going out there, so if you feel entitled to throw some money because you feel motivated, thank you. We appreciate it very, very much. This song is called Dance the Night Away.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. Any chance I get a couple batteries for my my pack, by the way, in the the room. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. We got one more song for y'all. We're going to finish off on a high note. I'm just going to recharge this battery pack real quick. That's right. And thank you all so much for tuning in. We had a blast. This song we actually wrote on our way out to Jackson, Wyoming, Brad and I, 2012, we wrote this. And this is the first time since then that we're all going out there as a band. So it's really, really helpful for anything that you can contribute for us to go out there is really appreciated. That being said, we have a very, very big thank you to Shane at Nanola for making this space. It's Bijou Studios, named after his wonderful father, who was a club owner, a big musician, and an enthusiast of music. And this space at Bijou Studios that has been so graciously here to help us out along our journey has helped us out immensely. There's so many people to thank here. Spa City Records next door helping us out with this huge setup for the key rig. We've got
Thanks, Kirk and Keith
helping out with the back end stuff. We have Anthony coming in for LD. We have Brian Madraz coming for the videography and tech. And we also have on the sticks making it sound good our producer for the audio, our good friend of ours, Corey Hayward. We're trying to build something really special here. And we couldn't be happier to do it than any place in the capital region. So we appreciate all the donations. We appreciate all the assistance. We appreciate all the support that we get from our fans as well. We are so grateful, and we are looking forward to taking that energy and producing as much fucking content and music for you as humanly possible. Thank you. Sorry about the F word.
We also want to thank Keith McLean for all the help. We also wanted to thank everyone who came over to Nanola tonight. After the song, we're going to be going over to Nanola to play an acoustic set. So if you're in the area, if you're near Saratoga, come on out. You can still join us.
And thank you to all the VIP ticket purchasers in the booth. Thank you all so much back there. Thank you. That's right.
And finally, thank you to all you streaming at home.
Yeah, thank you all you streaming at home.
Give yourself a pat on the back.
Or maybe you're streaming somewhere else. Who knows? Who cares where you're streaming? But
I think there's some people streaming from London right now, actually. Hello to all my England friends. Thank you for staying up late.
And thank you to all the Fiji streamers.
Denver and playing for all of you there. So hey, we are on our way, ladies and gentlemen.
Jackson and feel the dirt, I like to feel the air while my breath is low. Riding Jackson and play that song. Got
Thank you all so much. We'll see you later. Thank you for the contributions.
Denver, we are on our way.
Yeah. Middle of March, 17th, 18th, 19th, we will be in Colorado in the 22nd. Thank you.